Eja means fish in Yoruba, inspired by Matthew 4 verse 19, where Jesus invites Peter and Andrew to become fishers of men, which is tied into Matthew 28 verses 16 to 20, where Jesus Christ gives the mandate to share the gospel to the whole world. So, leave a scripture in the comments along with what that scripture means to you. Also subscribe and ring the bell so that you are notified every time a new video is released.